the docking tower. Stand by. Schematics are all in Vorus since they were the ones handling manufacturing.
Mother of all hangovers. So good my patio is glassed because it always rains on this godforsaken asteroid. Ugh. Hold it together, Karen. I just wish the council would respond to my messages. I mean, they are in way over their heads here. Just look at the Vorus soldiers doing their training. So much devotion. Now they're preparing for ritual cleansing after using their guns, I believe. Judging from how much damage they inflict when they spar with each other, I don't think I want to see it. Just how big the disaster to their home planet must have been to transform ruthless warmongers to these disciplined warriors. And if we continue down this path, can Earth hope to survive the same?
Thank you.
broken with the Forest Warriors. They were anxious at first, but when I played Peyton's conversation, it's like they froze where they stood. About 2 hours later, every last member of Vor's personnel was recalled to the mothership. Sephirotica. She showed up in my quarters with a bottle of liquor. We're still talking about someone who can go for days on end on digestible chemical compounds. She said there was no more place for her in Vor's society. By deciding to hide our deception, she disgraced herself and was stripped of rank and position. Says she doesn't hold it against me. Now we all make the gravest of mistakes, and we refuse to see we've long passed the point of no return. And then collapsed. She's sleeping now. I look up at the silent mothership in low orbit. I just swap one bloodshed for another.
Thank you. can't step on. What a nightmare.
Mega kill. Both barrels. Double kill.
Thank you. elevator. Where will it take me?
Closer to the surface.
You're shitting me. This ain't no moon landing, Iris.
Don't worry your pretty little jarhead. I found a spacesuit you'll like.
wiring will do that.
Scenario,
all ears.
There's your scenario.
Good girl.